Happy Saturday! Today has been an amazing day. Me and Jared have hung out and just did a multiplicity of things. Blah, 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 blah. I can't talk. A multiplicity of things. We've just done a lot. And I spent like way too much money. And I'm like, kid, we're going to Florida next week. Like, stop picking up things, you know? Just left the second church of the evening, and he's taking forever to come out, so I'm going to sit here and eat Chick-fil-A. I just feel so good. I feel so blessed. I'm going to take like a mini, sabbatical from some of the duties that I do, because I don't want to be like burnt out, and it's a lot, like ripping and running with Jarrett, ripping and running for myself, ripping and running for my mom, work. It is a lot, and I'm only 43 years old, so I think I need to be here around for my son. I want to be here for my son, so something has to give. This sun is just like beaming in my eyes. I can't see. But I just wanted to check in and let you guys know that my son has been amazing. He's so happy to be home. I'm happy that he's home. And God is good. Just seeing him just grow is just like, it's just awesome. It is. So I'm going to give this boy maybe 10 more minutes. Text him and let him know it is indeed time to go. Alrighty, guys, I hope you had a fantabulous Saturday, and yeah, we'll chat later. Okay, you guys, God bless you. Bye-bye.